would it hurt so bad if you only had offered to help me out then? You are the girl for me, only you can see me. Your eyes are not open, yes I am one of a kind.
Now, so what we're gonna do tonight, we got you and Dr. Heresey for the IPW TV title. Well, to make sure that the rules are enforced, we got a special guest referee for that encounter. Hit that music. It doesn't matter what you agree to, pal! Ladies and gentlemen, the Blue Meanie Adjustment!
Jasmine was sitting by the pool. Commissioner Eddie Edwards called up and said, "Meanie, I got a job for you. And if there's anybody who knows about doing the job, it's the Blue Meanie." So tonight, you, my friend, if you think you're going to cross that line, you think you're going to hook those trunks for extra leverage, you've got another thing coming, my friend.
Doing? That was the Blue Meanie from ECW, formerly the Josh Squad, and they cut away from it. I gotta see what's happening.
You really expect people to believe that you just stood here and watched this, Ron Neamey? You knew what was going on. You're just trying to be Ron Neamey. But fans, you are going to see that right here next week. The Blue Meanie, he's the special referee. He's got Jasmine St. Clair with him. And it's for the match between the Miami Pound Machine, Rod Steele. He's going for that TV title held by Dr. Heresey, a very popular young man.
Rod Steele has got his nose in the business of more people than I even care to mention. Hawk from Tough Enough 2.
You saw him in the ring there. That's who that was for the fans that didn't know.
Don't ever cut me off again.
I don't.
You did again. He's going after the TV title. Blue Meanie's involved in the match. Jasmine St. Clair, I'm out of my mind. Did you see the body on her?
Oh, my God. Oh, yeah.
Blue Meanie and IPW.